Williams, quick crossover, kicks it out. Johnson for three, puts it in.
And that's not Dwayne Wade's fault.